All Bandy he was roping out, his fairman work was deen. He'd bocht a wee bit hoosey in the town o' Aberdeen. His stock and a' his implements were a' gien up for sale. He'd even sell the moose trap and the all slop pail. The foreman and the second lad were sent to wash the kirts. They painted them a' green and reed and iled up a' the perch. The halfling painted a' the blues, the harrows and the grubber. The bailie he rade up and out, wi' Dandy came and scrubber. Now on the morning o' the Roup, a' thing was spick and span. We hid a barrel fu' o' beer and plenty beef and ham, for nae a body would come to buy, but just to get their fill. Al Bandy kent the drill fu' weel, he deen the same himsel. Now a' thing it was ready, and a crowd had gathered roun'. The auctioneer cried out for bids, he couldna hear us soon. He thought he'd get them in the mood by crying out, "Now, Dixon, this horse'll do the work at twa. I and help out in the kitchen." Now the farmer fae the miller line came here to buy a stoat, but he saw Bandy's bell gang by, and he set off at a trot. She says, "Look here, my little man, I'd like to ken your game." Says he, "No bell ye brawly ken, my game is aye the same." Nae only matter fit this game was, it seems Bell liked it fine, for now she is the farmer's wife, do not the miller line. But sometimes now he winners, and he files things till I'm sail. I should have stuck to buying stoats, and nae chase Bandy's bail. Of course the weemen folk were there to hae a wee bit splash. Afore the afternoon was deen, they'd bocht up a' the trash. The servant quine fae Pitney's, she was keen in doing some bidding. She got on the dyke to get mair hecht, but fell back into the midden. Now the doctor fair enjoyed himsel, he'd drunk some muckle beer. His wife made up a lame excuse, she couldna stand the steer. He waved at her to let her ken he'd be wi' her, I knew. Afore he kent he'd gone and bocht all Bandy's breeding sou. Now for nothing it was finished, and the last chiel left the scene. All Bandy he'd a last look roun', a tear came to his een. As doon the road he wandered, for he first played as a loon. But I'm sure his heart was heavy, then he set off to the tune.